We are racing the world record for the Shy Guy Falls time trial using Wario and the Super Circuit as our character and cart. On the second turn, drift out, then in to make the best use of this corner. Fire hop after you release the boost. Drift around the next corner and land on a ramp. As you speed up the waterfall, fire hop to maximize your speed. Drift around the top of the waterfall, then make your way over to the gliding section. When gliding, aim your cart to the left, allowing it to glide right below the area above. Use a mushroom to use the shortcut on the right. Once you land, start drifting and ride over the ramp. Do not use a trick or let go of the drift, as you'll want to save the boost so you can fire hop across the finish line. For every secret, every shortcut, and every unlockable, be sure to check out IGN's Mario Kart 8 Wiki.